What is up, guys? It is Gage Beeson here, and today we are back with some Life is Strange, chapter three, part one.
In the previous episode,
I'm just gonna let it talk.
Film little pieces of time.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You have saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. We have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelma Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
Oh, man. I can't believe I saved her life. I wonder what it'd be like if you didn't.
Now, I know today was difficult for everyone. Miss Coffin, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
Together! Okay. That was just a rundown of what's happening in the... Oh, Life is Strange, a story-based game that features player choice. Consequences of all your game, of all your in-game actions and decisions will affect the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. Lit. Okay. Night time. Ooh, night time on campus. Le moths. I hate moths. Moths are really scary, actually. I have a very large fear of moths. Kind of skip or kind of rewind? Nah. Fireflies. One light open, and of course that's me. And look at that boot! Just kidding. Lisa. Un rabbito. Oh, because, yeah, she had a rabbit, didn't she? Oh. Damn, man, you were tripping balls. I'm so glad you meet me in front of the campus. Get that ass in gear now.
I knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Ew. Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel is a creeper?
Kind of is. Un le plante.
First I saved Chloe, then Kate, and now you, Lisa. Not a bad record for a week. There's been so much going on, I almost forgot about the eclipse. All this
crazy
atmospheric action can't be a coincidence. Are you hungry, Bunny? Nosh.
What the hell? Man, this is like kind of whack in their things. Ooh, news.
It's okay, Max. Take a breath. Get your shit together. You have time.
Time. Stark's dicks.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be
light.
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate, so much hypocrite.
Yeah, a bunch of fucking hypocritical bullshit.
Hey, Max? Come here.
What's poppin', Dana?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
Idiot.
Come on, don't blame yourself. There are other people involved, like Victoria Chase.
She definitely deserves a face punch for pimping that video. I didn't do enough to step up.
Now it's time for serious payback.
In other words, revenge.
So what exactly are you saying?
Un revenge.
You think this has something to do dick. With being expelled?
It's complicated.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
I'm getting scared now. The people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Charlotte?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
I don't know what I could do there.
Ugh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time.
Oh, shit. What's her room? Which one's her room?
Incredible. Taylor is utterly shameless.
That show sucks. No, she's not! Bunch of fat fucking liars! Okay, that's Dana. Where the hell is... No balls allowed. Hee hee hee. All Victorian's room? Yes! Let's fuck with the shit. All of the shit must be fucked with. Can I open up? Can I turn on the light?
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop to Detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate at the Vortex Club party. The unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
Is that it? Come on.
The unique point of view is right. First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of the Vortex Club. Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
Oh. Okay, so they actually feel kind of bad for it. That Trumo bitch, man. Max Cockfield got me fucking suspended. My dad owns the fucking dorm where she plays with her selfies. My parents have lost their shit and are threatening me with a fucking job in my dad's office. Is he to have me repping him? Max Crackfield and Blackwood need to go fucking down to the end of the world parties. Fucking on, you in? What the fuck are you kidding me? That is bullshit. No way vlogs will continue. I knew Max was trouble for the first time. I started asking him to Jeff him with the retro camera. Now you're saying that you notice everyone she thinks that was gets in trouble? And that's fortunate for the end of the world. I feel like that's a extreme metaphor for something. End of the world party, really?
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater. Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
Huh. Okay, we've fucked in around in here for a while. But...
these socks cost more than my wardrobe.
What the fuck? Socks, you bitch ass? Okay, we should probably get up. Wasting time! But... eh, I can do whatever the fuck I want. Wait, that was mine, wasn't it?
I hope you burn bright again soon, Kate.
Sure, okay. Time to haul Ain. I guess it is semi-nice to know that they actually know they're being an asshole and they actually do feel bad, they just won't say it. Oh, wow. Actually, looks kind
of
good.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Back your fat ass up, Mr. Goddamn Principal. Principal Wells or whatever. Whole ass, whole ass, whole ass.
I know I have a set of keys on me.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
Lit! Get shrecked. Okay. Something building, dormitories, parking. Go Bigfoots. Step, 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 stomp, step.
Booyah!
Shit.
Get it? Booyah. Like a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Why are all these weird things?
I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on the roof.
I did.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing. And your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plates.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop
this. Kate almost killed Kate, but...
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
I hope so, Chloe. Snow and eclipse are bad omens.
This whole town is a bad omen. I noticed that Blackwell seems to be ground zero.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Steph Prick and Nathan Prescott?
Not just them.
Yep. I just want to beat the shit out of those particular bros.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Checking it in Los Angeles? That would be the best case scenario.
She wouldn't leave without me, okay? And how often do missing girls turn up? We have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you. Like you said, it's time to start.
She has to be dead. You don't just go missing because you have to go places and eat.
Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Steph Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore?
Oh, turn off the lights. Oops.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. As long as you're my partner in time, I'm so grown.
Le strut walk.
So much for helping me.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. Sorry, I was distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie died.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun.
Trying to get dick from Mr. Jefferson?
I think that you didn't say anything.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm.
Wait! I only...
Oh, I only want your dick! Yeah, you cock monster. You just want fat dong. Okay, you also have to be fucking blind as a bat to not... You have to be blind as a bat to not notice two people fucking behind you. Or any more fucking... Cock thirsty. Slurpy derpies, boys. Shit's crazy. Art class music.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? You can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on, one more door and I'll work
here. Lit. Okay, alright. Let's get into this, buds. Let's go into the principal's room and be really cool. Steal a bunch of his stuff. Then we'll act real cool. What is that? Can I unlock the goddamn door?
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking. Thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key. Just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
I think I already did that.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Well...
Nothing here.
I already looked. Yo, I looked. Okay, I guess I didn't look enough.
Nothing here.
Lit.
Desolation.
No breathing, don't give a fuck, I'm a hit or not breathing.
Suffocation. We have to find another way in. I didn't spend enough time with Frank, but I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan has a name.
Does that get his ass beat?
Hey, you busy?
Of course it is.
Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kind of know how?
Huh? I'd help.
I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help. This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwood.
Hmm.
Sorry, Max.
I got nothing.
I love how Chloe looked at her about that, just about how I looked at her.
Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you. The race is on. See you soon.
Probably. No shit, Warren. Thanks, Warren. Probably never called his bitch ass. I'm paying attention, 007. You have to find four objects. Sugar, soda can, duct tape, sodium chlorate. Here's how you'll do it. Hey, that's actually a cool little design you just made. Any questions? Sodium chlorate, what the fuck? It's just a powder used to create chlorine dioxide. Shit. Everybody knows that. So you're really gonna try this. Keyword is try. About heroism. Oh wait. Mom, thanks for letting me gush. Oh wait. Next, please call soon. You can reserve saving this girl. I'm not sure how you are, sorry mom. Cool, like units, swear. Thanks for letting me gush all over our Black War Hero. I miss your voice. So proud. We're so proud to milk this moment. I don't know why that was hard. Let us know if you want to come up for a quick getaway, okay? We love you, Maxine. Shit. Chloe says, yada yada yada. Oh, yeah. Yo, Supermax, how's Black Hole here doing? Your head's still shaking with nerves, and I even got an expression. You're a boss, but no emoji! Listen, something weird here is going on with Black Hole. Some of it's supposed to be silly. Cool. Okay, yada yada yada. Hey, whore. Feminine Nazis will be exterminated. Watch out. What a bitch. I don't give a fuck! Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm going to end the video here. I will see... all my friends' links will be in the description down below. And I will see... you guys... in the next video. Bye-bye!